Don't know.
Any of us left up here? Military order. Oh, there's three. That's down there.
There's still more veterans.
Wait, Reed's running? Why did Reed run?
I think maybe Reed.
One more time.
Steve McCraw and Eric Holder swear all the returning veterans are terrorists. A lot of Democrats are proud of y'all.
Yeah,
a lot of Democrats support you and are proud of what you're doing.
I've got family here in Austin or whatever, so I'm not gonna leave until Jacob.
Everybody okay?
So far,
people arrested. Okay?
Is that him standing there?
She doesn't need to get to, no, Victoria.
Oh, Victoria. They went inside, they tried to go inside the Capitol to see if they could just wander in like tourists.
And they're not letting them in?
Well, I don't know.
Crazy thing is, Corey, there's a lot of veterans up there carrying firearms, and the veterans from this crowd wanted to join the ceremony, but they weren't allowed to by the DPS.
Yeah, well, we just go.
No, that's a bullshit story. Don't be making shit up like that.
All right, great.
They man, get I can't believe I left.
You guys weren't here on this Capitol grounds for Veterans Day?
I was looking for it.